Here we go, only on my channel. Okay. Oh no, I already hate this episode. So here we are, still only on my channel. Okay. Oh no, no. Junkfoodtaster.com, and this is Underdog 3, my friends. Hey, the products. Which scored third place? What do we have here? 36 votes, 27 votes, 24 votes. So, yep. And the star of the show is, of course, the Peace Lolly. And comes in this very hippie style packaging. Taste the love. Lemon haze flavor. What is lemon haze? Make a love, not war. Uh-huh. Interesting. And here it says, do not reverse. Reversing could cause offense. Anyways, here it is. And did I break it right away? And yeah, it's wrapped here. It's like a ice cream on a stick. And I have a really fun idea what to do with it. I will put it into the stuff here. So I think the best way is actually to cut a little bit. Oh no. Was it broken or did I just break it? No. No. Anyways, now let's do it with, what happened here? This looks not so nice. Anyways, the second one as well. Here we go. And I will put the scenery where I put it into the stuff also on the beginning of the video, because everybody tunes out after 30 seconds. Here we go. Lid licking. Okay. Okay, before I put the finger into the stuff, look at this. The stuff got a fingernail. How disgusting. Is there a fingernail? No, here's no fingernail. Okay, just lick it. Lemon haze. What is lemon haze? Made in China. OMG. Yeah, it's okay. But it's boring hard candy, so draw. Now comes the fun part. Here we go. Only on my channel. Okay. Oh no, I already hate this episode. Okay. And why is there some dirt on the finger? So this doesn't taste that great. This is just hard candy. And now I put it inside here. Let's do it. So here we are, still only on my channel. Oh no. Okay, so let's summarize it. This episode is about a hard candy made in China, then a chemical tasting milk product, and this super soapy exotic tasting Thai noodle soup. And because I removed the lid for the fun stuff, I now need to put it into my fancy microwave gear and microwave it like this. Here we go. My fancy microwave cooking device. All right, so we have this microwave romantic sounds here, and I review this high protein chocolate pudding. So it looks really strange. It looks like a Nutella which was open too long, but I think it's due to something else. And I guess I eat it this time from a spoon, not from a finger. It's terrible. You have an immediate chemical taste. How do I describe it? Also feels like pudding, whatever, but also with I guess it comes from the protein powder. So protein powder tastes bad, basically. And I'm really excited to see how the Miller milkshake, whether they do better or not. Yeah, this off taste is catastrophe. And it's also with, to make everything worse, it's also with artificial sweeteners, so that they have better list actually. So, as if it's not already. Yeah, this is a straight fail. Nice idea, but maybe a little bit less, maybe more balanced here. Fail. Made in China, this tastes good, but I have my suspicions with made in China. There also was like hard candy from others, from China, other things, which tasted terrible. This is actually good. Maybe I'm too harsh, but now here we go, the microwave is ready. It's super hot, 100 straight, and here the bottom, yeah. And yeah, let's open it up. I don't want to mess up everything, but in the end I have to. Okay. Steam. This is maybe the best product now. And I have to wait until it's tasting temperature, and then we eat the Thai noodle thing. Yeah. Must have a lot of air. It's coriander and lime and coconut. Taste very exotic. Okay. Alrighty. So let's get some samples here, and yeah, as you can see, it's called noodle soup, and there are some noodles. There's also some chicken. I think the red stuff is paprika and carrots, and I guess I tasted a little bit.
No. So yeah, this is nice stuff.
It's gone. The chicken is very good. I guess I rate this one win. Yeah. So it said like Thai noodle soup. Many greetings to all my viewers from Thailand. And I think it's actually made not in Thailand. Let's check it out. Where was it made? So normally there's like a symbol Let's search the symbol on the plot here. There's such a symbol which is not on the you cook thing. I think it's made Germany. So many greetings to all my German viewers as well. Yeah. So, win. Alrighty, so this was a funny episode. I hope you liked it a little bit. Yeah, thanks for watching. Gut, jetzt gibt es hier Underdogs 5. Und das ist einmal. Es ist total leer. Es macht gar keinen Sinn mehr. Das ist einmal dieser Lolli. Fand ich ganz lustig, bis ich gelesen habe, dass der in China hergestellt wurde. Also mit Lebensmitteln in China bin ich nicht so der Freund. Der ist jetzt okay. Ich habe aber auch schon Sachen aus China gegessen, die Katastrophe waren. Deshalb, na, ist so ein bisschen, keine Ahnung. Das ist natürlich auch ein reiner, was heißt ein Hard Candy? Hartkamelle. Ist okay. Ist leider hier abgebrochen. Ich weiß nicht, ob es Feuer war oder ob ich es verursacht habe. Und ja, habe ich jetzt Draw gegeben. Diesen Schokopudding, Hermann, poppen jetzt in den Markt sehr viele Proteinprodukte von Mainstream-Herstellern. Und es schmeckt zu chemisch. Und dann haben sie noch, um alles noch schlimmer zu machen, haben sie noch Süßungsmittel reingehauen. Das ist also gleich zwei Sachen. Ein Süßungsmittel und ein Protein, es ist zu viel. Man hätte man vielleicht die Hälfte von dem gewollt, hätte es vielleicht noch geschmeckt. Aber so, wir hauen einfach hier das Milcheiweißpulver rein. Das ist einfach, nee, das schmeckt nicht. Es ist fail, es schmeckt einfach nicht. Es schmeckt wie, ich komme auch nicht auf Proteinpulver klar. Okay, und dann diese Suppe schlussendlich. Die ist okay. Also die hat jetzt so einen exotischen Geschmack, so einen thailändischen Geschmack, Koriander, Kokos, Limette. Auch schon eigentlich recht stark. Und scheint, oder ist ein High-Quality-Product, hat genau das versprochen, was auf der Verpackung stand. Also ja, das ist in Ordnung. Okay, was ist Win? So, das wär's soweit hier. Dankeschön. Und bis zum nächsten Mal.